card, please.
Thanks.
What did you say? Did you say something?
What?
You didn't say something?
What? I'm sleeping.
All this time?
Since I fell asleep, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, what? What was that, oh?
Oh, you must have been talking in your sleep, oh.
Oh. I was talking in my sleep?
Yeah. It was really strange. It's like if you were having this conversation with someone.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. What did I say?
I don't know. Something about a secret or something. Like, could I keep a secret or something? But we don't keep secrets from one another, do we?
No. What was this dream secret, I wonder?
I don't know. I couldn't hear what you were saying after that. So that's when I asked.
You didn't hear what I said after that?
Nope.
No?
No.
So there was nothing else?
I told you, silly.
Yeah. Even if I did say something, probably didn't mean anything. I mean, dreams are like that.
Still, it's pretty neat, don't you think? It's like that song.
Yeah, it's a great song.
Did I ever tell you about the time I used to sleepwalk? For about a summer when I was 12. Mom got really worried that I would hurt myself. So she sent Dad to the hardware store for all these little screws to screw and shut the windows and stuff. It was in the middle of a heat wave and we couldn't open the windows anymore.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's pretty funny, but after that I just stopped sleepwalking. Maybe I just wanted to make them all prisoners of my unconscious.
That's funny. Go back to sleep.
you have the hair dryer on?
Hmm? Oh, yeah.
Why?
Why? I was just drawing something.
What were you drawing?
Nothing. Go back to sleep.
Remember, tomorrow we're supposed to go looking for sheets.
I know.
Did you get that letter from Natasha?
Yeah.
How is she?
Good.
Good. Good night.
Good night. I love you.
I know.
I'm not a freak.